All right. Let me see. Am I? All right. So we live on H1Z1. Look at these groups of people. Look at this. Look at this. This is hilarious. Let me fix my audio stuff. Broadcasting settings. View comments. Okay, we live, I'm trying to survive. Let's see, let me get this fixed. Testing. All right, we in it. I don't know if y'all can hear me or not. Oh, you know what? This is what I can do. See if my channel is working right. All right, yeah, we go. We working. Y'all just ain't saying nothing. That's okay. All right. We can do. I'm gonna try to link in with the brothers on this game, man. If they, oh, look at him. See if I can catch him. Come on, get in there. See if I can catch buddy boy slipping. Oh, helmet, I need it. Alright, let's see. I saw him come over here. I'm trying to get right into the mix early. Oh, my eye itch. Oh, come on. Point blank only. What's the... Not no damage. Missed him the whole way. All right, cool. Ah! No! What was the hell? 51? Dang. All right, come on. That's embarrassing. Get it in. Let me see if I can add a few people to what's going on over here. I'm gonna go because this is more of my speed, man. That Fortnite really ain't really. It was too much going. I mean, if I wanted to, I could get the hang of. I could have been better than I was. But, I don't know, man. It was just too easy. Like, two shots dead sometimes. One shot dead sometimes. At least give me a fighting chance. And then you do all this work, getting all this material, trying to build you up a nice little fortified fortress. And somebody come shoot you. One time. So, trying to master that kind of took its toll. And plus, then I picked up God of War, started playing that, and got the 2K. A couple brothers was on there, so I started playing that. What else playing Star Wars for a while. Then I was playing what's the other game called? The little Skyforge. Then I started playing Skyforge. Then I started playing. Oh man, I had played last night. I had played that Detroit Become Human. It's very unique. It's totally different from any other game I played before, and it's real. They made it the replay value on that pretty dope, man. So you could do like five or six different scenarios on each scene or you know on each stage, whatever you want to say it. And so you know, they had the one dude had the little girl hostage. And I took a route that, you know, saved the little girl, but I lost my life and his life. I mean, still, that's like a win-win because you play as an android. And I guess the whole idea of the story is you trying to be more human-like or whatever the case. But, you know, everybody don't, you know, because it was an android that took the little girl. So you were android coming in trying to rescue the little girl that everybody was... skeptical and really letting you be involved, but you know, you're the best person for the job. Being an android, a boobop, a bebop people. So, I don't know. But yeah, that was a pretty dope game, man. Dope demo. So, I will like to try to play that soon. I might pick up this Madden. I'm so sick of Madden, man. Oh, the best Madden was 2013. Everything else been subpar. Only probably because I was winning Super Bowls, maybe that's why. I was tearing these leagues up. I remember one league, we had a radio show hooked up to it. Man, I came in there demolishing the league. They ended up kicking me out because it was my rookie year. Went to the Super Bowl. Well, that's pretty cool. Just zoop, zoop inside the building. That's pretty cool. I'll take that. I think shotguns on here is like the best thing to have, especially if you close combat type guy. A little glitching, but me, I don't really like that close combat because it get iffy. If you ain't got to jump on somebody, I mean, even if you got to jump on somebody, you still end up losing. Maybe that's due to talent and not really iffiness. But whatever. Oh snap. Ah, come on. Come on, you name. Ah! We got the slip on. What was his health? Did they show his health? So look at the other guy. He don't even know what's going on. He just got two quick kills. Ugh, suck, man. I suck. I can't see the comment section, man. So y'all got to bear with me. I'm trying to. I was trying to broaden out the screen a little so I can see more what's going on, so I can be more observant. So I took off the comment section box. But this is what I can do, cause I'm not an idiot. I can go on my phone, like a smart guy would do, and just check the comments. And it say, Shalom, Shalom, and LOL. Nice, see, I'm a smart guy. So put that on vibrate, so it don't make a lot of noise. But, yeah. I'm a Naruto Gaming. What's good, man? What's good, Marquis? Let's see. I'm trying to get into this, man. I was doing a little bit too much talking and not paying attention to my surroundings, and it backfired like it always should do. But so with this, it ain't that much. Well, it ain't no hand-to-hand combat. So it's all action. So you need a lot of material, man. Like, you know, vests, helmets, decent weaponry. I ain't gonna lie, I like dealing with the revolvers because I like to feel like I'm, you know, Wild Wild West in it. But I don't think that's the most efficient way to win. So me wanting cool points is really jeopardizing my chances on being a decent player. So bear with me. I like to look cool more than I like to win sometimes. And that's not a recipe. That's not never a recipe for victory. But I am going to try to win a few of them. I'm gonna try to win a few of these, man. I'm gonna try to really get it in. I'm gonna try to pay attention just a little bit more. All right, here we go, bro. And me, how I like to play is, man, I like to dip off in the cut. That way, I ain't got to deal with too much right away action. And I can stack up on what I need to stack up on. This is my first day playing it. It's like maybe my sixth time logging in and playing. So bear with me, man. I'm going to get it together, though. You might hear a lot of noise in the back when you're picking up and dropping the phone. Alright, so my game plan is to the map is a big map too. My game plan is to get a vehicle, get away from everybody as fast as possible, and no, I think it's a bad idea to just drop in the middle of nowhere. Anyways, get a vehicle, get some decent stuff. I like sniper rifles too, sometimes, but I'm more of a mid-range type of player, AK-47, stuff like that, revolvers, stuff like that, and by the vehicles being on the map, you know people are going to be right on you. See, now I get the Mazel-Tovs and the smoke grenades and all that, but I don't know how to equip them. Come on, get on the vehicle now. We want to get on. See, I'm just so tempted to go to these landmarks, but I know it's not a good idea. But I didn't get a gun, so I gotta do something quick. Okay, and I gotta change this character. Even though I love the sister. Hopefully we don't run into no quick action. Come on, let's get the door open. Wow. Oh, shotgun. Alright. Oh, come on. You dirty. See, these landmarks is going to get you ice early. Yeah, it is kind of like Players Unknown. Matter of fact, it's really no difference from Players Unknown from what I've seen. I never played PUBG, but it is definitely like the same type of style play. Now, I thought that this would be more like DayZ and had the zombies in there, like throw a few zombies in there. Because, you know, DayZ, they got, you know, zombies walking around. So not only do you have to fight other people, but you gotta fight zombies, and it's a more longer duration to it. Like you don't have to fight nobody. You and somebody else can team up. You know, it's more of an open world type of scenario, and instead of combat scenario. This person ain't had no clothes on. Let me see if I can change my character. Thank you. And I gotta get my perfect. Let me get my I gotta get my perfect sensitivity going so I can be able to play as good as possible. I'm gonna back out on the next one and see if I can change my character. You know what? I should go ahead and do it now. What are they over here doing? See if I can rack up some kills. Straight down. Somebody gonna beat me down here. I'm going straight down. Need to land on the roof. Probably was a bad idea. Probably was a super bad idea, man. Yeah. Bogus. Bogus idea. Now come on, I can't even get in the building. I'm the first one here and I can't even get in the building. You can play this with other people, like team up, you and somebody else. I gotta use my health bandages already. I fell off the building. Okay, let's go up some stairs. Oh, that shotgun, another shotgun. Got an invite. Let's see. What else can we get? Let's keep going up these stairs then until we find something we like. Oh, I guess I could have got off the roof. Tell me how to use these Mazel Tovs. Okay, I like the machine gun better. I got two of them. What is it? See, DayZ, it don't have that, that force of nature that caused everybody to come to the circle. Well, if it does, I haven't seen it. But you know, it's more just open world. Like I could just post up here, lock this down. You know, me and a couple friends, I guess. But all right, let's try to be vigilant, y'all. Vigilant as possible. See, that's too slow. I gotta fix that. That's too slow. What is this? Down scope. sensitivity. Let's see. It's still too slow. I'll fix that out here. Come on. L, aim, scope, sensitivity. Yeah, nope, too fast. All right, one more time. Come on. Come on, get out of there. Still too fast. Still too fast. One more time. I hear somebody. Come on, get out of here. Yeah, that's good. It's better than it was. Let's see if I can. Oh, you know what? I should have went to the top. Yeah, I'm going to the top. Get a better view. Hear these dudes shooting. Yeah, look like somebody's vehicle right there, right? Somebody'll be coming up here soon. I hear them shooting, so. That's somebody's vehicle for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna pull up on that vehicle. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on. Reload, reload, boy. No, no, I barely hit, dude. He had 97 health. I barely hit him. Are you kidding me? And look, look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, that's terrible. Okay, let's try. Let's try, let's try, let's try. About an hour, I guess, to download. If I can work on my character. I don't know what the weather like for y'all today, but it's about 200 degrees in this attic I'm in. Customize. They never got the dreadhead, man. Why they never got the dreadhead? Messing with the, I guess like when you pick up certain things, or that's just the customization of the pregame. I don't know. Whatever. Come on, let's go. Let me see. Duos, fives, combat training. Maybe I should do some combat training. I want to play some vibes, though. Let's see something real quick. Let's see. Let's see if anybody online. See if I got some friends playing me. On Fortnite. Skyforge. Everybody on Fortnite. Get off of Fortnite. I'm the only one. Let's see. Yeah, Fortnite cool. It ain't my speed. Let's see if I can get some fives going. Oh, we got. Oh, okay. All right, we're gonna play fives and see how that works. I really need to go to combat training and get my skills up. We'll see. Let's see. All right, let's try these fives. I guess, can y'all hear me? Can my squad hear me? Cause I'm online. I'm online live. What is y'all doing? Where the rest of the team at though? How can I tell? Oh, of course. The guys in the color. Duh. Just in case. Alright. Guess I'm the only one with a mic. Teams now up to five people. I think that's I like that idea. Five people instead of four. I really wish it was zombies on here though. It made this a lot more funner. I wonder if you can share and drop weapons. Cause I think DayZ, you could definitely do that. really. If you could help each other up, like, because I know DayZ, you could do that also. I don't know why I keep talking about DayZ like I played it, I just been watching videos on it. I'll take that. I like this Magnum, man. Wild Wild West. Drops coming. Let's go get these drops. Got three of them. Our whole team is over there. Yeah, let's secure these drops. Let's win this. For humanity. And the manatee. We gotta go to the next one. Let's catch that other one that's about to drop. He got that one already. Let's go get the other one. Boy. Come on, really? Alright, let's see. What is that? Yep, take that. Oh, no, I want my, can we get the... Oh, have no space. Oh, no, let's take that. Come on! Whatever. Bandages. You got those bandages? All right, let's see if I get in the back of this thing. No. Oh, wait. Was it a vest over there? I need a vest. I need a vest. We need a better car so we all can ride together. Hey, I look like a Jeep over there. We need to find a Jeep. Jeeps. Oh, you can get in the back. All right, that's pretty cool. Sweet. I wanted to get in the back. Can I change my view? Shotgun, combo shotgun, AK. We got four weapons. This backpack I got. So where everybody at? Go pick up Orange. Why Orange is Orange? Why Orange jump out? Some of that tacticalness, right? Oh, no more space, baby. Oh, vest. So I got it. Yeah. Get a vest. You got a vest on? What color is it? Purple. Oh, you good, man. Health kit. All right. Man, where is the Jeeps at? Somebody. Yeah, you see. Pickup truck. West 2300. West 3. Oh, 92. Come on, what a thing, what a thing, what a thing. Oh, you got me with the truck. My team over there. How you in a... Oh no, that's a dude that shot me. Oh, he not on my team. Whatever. That sensitivity too fast on that too. Control settings. Yeah, something decent. Alright, let's scope down.